Here we are at the Jubilee, I believe. I've been tramping up and down the hill for the last couple of hours trying to find us, and not having a lot of success for finding little rabbit holes and stuff. So I haven't actually been in here yet. So as far as I know, this is just a single drift coming in. No entrance there. But this drift also has a lot of just little side tunnels like this. That was dead end. A little bit of breeze going up there. Down that, looks like it's going down a good 15 odd metres. Alright, so that tunnel that led back to the split. And oh, what do we have here? That's really cool. So I'll head back that way anyway, just get a photo of this. So let's have a close look at this. Got four spokes. Looks like a solid axle. Anyway, back this way. Try not to fall down the massive hole. Oh, okay, well, it looks like it's under 10 meters and there is a tunnel down there by the looks of it. Yeah, just check out the side tunnel before we continue on. Most of these should be sealed up or collapsed, as I suspected. It goes up and over, but I can't be bothered crawling over that. I already know it leads to the outside. That's interesting. Or down or something. It's not rounded like the ones you see these days. Back around the side of this hole again. Oh, jump over there. Now we've got some old timber rings. What is this? Spiderweb out of the way. Interesting. It's got a nail through it. Looks like wood. Old mug. There's no markings on that. And it's like a steel peg. Here's an old tool.